And a spot to get food and ice cream downtown is also reopening. The Hub will open their doors on Thursday with a limited menu. Owners are opening up a walk-up window for to-go orders and adding more seating outside. And they're also taking over the balcony at the playground, a club across the street, and that'll be used for 6-foot supper club Thursday through Sunday and 6-foot breakfast club Saturday and Sunday.